Good morning all. I welcome you all for this one day Android app development workshop. We organized, this is our third online workshop for the app Android app application development. Honorable Chairman, Honorable Dr. M.R. Patil sir, Training and Placement Officer Mr. Kailash Jadhav sir, IQAC Coordinator Mr. I.M. Kazi, and resource person of today's workshop Mr. D.R. Somunshi sir. Actually D.R. Somunshi sir is affiliated with our Coxis Infotech Private Limited, and as you know, this is our third online workshop. I appreciate your move and welcome you all for this one day workshop for the Android app development. As you all are aware about, the computer science has come up in big way in the past two decades and has become the most sought after discipline among the learners. Everyone is eyeing a career in and around the computing. This is solely because of the mega success of the professional in the industry. In today's time, getting updated with the demanding technologies and the interesting technologies in this computing area, that's why we launched such type of workshops for you people, and we timely advise all the students and teachers for such the demanding and high skills technologies over here. Many of our students ask us that what exactly the future of this Android developers, then what would be the salary range for the Android developers. It is always good to know about the future of the domain you are interested in. Without any second, I can confidently suggest you, there is always a bright future for the Android development, and this is exactly correct. And most of the time when we ask about the future of the Android development, there are a lot of scope is there in the IT industry, and Android is growing rapidly, so there is always going to be a need for Android developers. The number of mobile phone users has been increasing day by day. India is the second place in the number of active mobile phone users in the world, and billions of mobile phones are being used in the world. People using smartphones are requesting for the better applications and want the updated information regarding anything. We can create our own Android applications, and we can put that Android applications on the Play Store. And if the people or if the customer needs the correct information about anything, they can go to the Play Store, they can download the specific Android application from the Play Store, and they can use it. If you ask me, the leading organizations in the IT market or the leading organization in the industry who are working on the Android, there are some examples are there. Deloitte, you are aware about. Deloitte is one of the multinational company who works on Android. Then Intel is there, Uber is there, then Amazon, Google, Yahoo, Facebook, and there are many more applications are there who uses this Android applications. What are exactly the job profiles in the Android app development? You can work as mobile architect, you can work as mobile app developer, you can work as Android developer, then mobile embedded software engineer, that post is also there. If you ask me exactly the salary range of this Android development, it varies from person to person, it varies from candidate to candidate, depending upon his technical skills, it varies. But it starts with 3 lakh to 15 lakh. Means there is a bright future for this Android app development. And I'm sure in today's workshop, you will get each and everything about the Android app development. Our technical resource person, Mr. D.R. Somoshi is having the sound knowledge about the Android app development, and mostly you all are aware about in which programming language the Android app is developing. You are aware about Java. Kotlin is there. Recently, that Kotlin programming language that is launched by the Google, and they have launched one more environment that is Flutter also. Means using that environment, we can create the applications for both the platform. Means we can create the applications for Android operating system, as well as we can create the applications for iOS. Means that Flutter is the environment. And recently, the Google has announced. Google has announced that Kotlin as the official programming language for the Android app development. But due to this, the Java as a core programming language, as a professional programming language, will not decrease its importance. Means what the object-oriented concepts are there in Java programming language, it allows you, it has that, that programming language has that ability to create the versatile applications for the different purposes, for the particular specific purposes, we must say here. And during this workshop, D.R. Somoshi will cover each and everything about the Android app development. And I hope you will learn in detail. And you can, I must say here, what are the sessions that we launched today, you learn it. Properly you learn. If you have any doubt related with this, and we organize the Google Meet after every session, you can ask your queries through that Google Meet application. Once again, I am thankful to each and every participant over here that you have actively participated in previous two workshops and in this workshop also. In future also, we are going to organize such technical workshops for you people. I am thankful to Honorable Dr. M.R. Patil sir for his valuable guidance. I am thankful to today's resource person, Mr. D.R. Somoshi sir, for his technical support. Thank you, one and all.